It's Skylander Saturday! Hey, what's going on, Portalmasters? Now, I had a big week last week. I went to the E3 Expo, got to meet a lot of awesome other Portalmasters, the Skylander's dad, the Asian Guy Gamer, W Drums, One of Wisdom, a lot of other Portalmasters were there at the Activision booth checking out Skylander Swap Force.
Yeah, bloggers, they're just standing around. Hey you, tweet this, just saw Swap Force, had to swap my pants. Hashtag Swap Force, hashtag your mama.
Now if you guys are subscribers to my channel, you've already seen probably a bunch of the videos I've been putting up. There's like over 20 from last week showing off all the different Skylander Swap Force figures, vlogs with some of the different guys that I met. There was an awesome time. I'll put some links in the description below. We got annotations and videos popping up showing you guys what's up. But the one thing that was kind of interesting and that I wanted to make this video to sort of react to was I put up a little vlog showing off some of the Skylander Swap Force figures that they didn't even announce. They were just like some prototypes there. They didn't have names for them or anything. And in fact, the Skylander's dad was shooting his own video. We got some out of the case after hours. We got to kind of sneak around a bit and check things out. And then in between, while he was sort of shooting his next shot, I was like, hey, Skylander's dad, let me go over there and film a little vlog myself. And I shot some of these images of some of the figures, and then some of them were swapped incorrectly. So a lot of you guys left comments saying my video wrong, idiot, noob, you jerk, a-hole, whatever. Lots of taunting and trolling and stuff. And there all I was trying to get a little vlog showing you guys what some of these figures look like. I didn't know what the swapping was. I didn't know how long the case was going to be open to get these figures on camera, but I just wanted to get them out there. And then it turns out the next day I went back, and Guhai, the developers for the Skylander Swap Force, Vicarious Visions, great guy. He sort of helped me do some of the gameplay videos that I put up already. He said, hey Rob, I saw your video, and I can tell you right now the names of those figures. We can sort of walk through, show you some of the figures, and I can tell you a little bit about them so that, you know, your Portal Masters on YouTube don't get mad at you. He had my back. Guhai from Vicarious Visions had my Portal Master back. So here I am, Skylander Saturday. I'm making the new video, and I'm gonna show you guys what the figures look like. I apologize, the quality isn't so great because I couldn't shoot outside of the case with these, and it was really dark in the Activision booth, but let's take a look at those new figures now. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Let me know in the comments below what some of your favorites are.
So we have a whole bunch of cool characters for Skylander Swap Force. We have here Series 3 Eruptor. He's Lava Barf Eruptor. And as you can tell, he's got a cool power of barfing huge amounts of lava. Here's a new Swap Force character. He's a digger type, so it'll be able to allow you to burrow in the ground and go to all new gameplay areas. His name is Gorilla Driller. So he's got a gorilla top and a big drill for the bottom. A lot of really cool moves that he could do. Look forward to showing you that more of that soon. Next fella is called Rattle Shake. And so he's our cowboy snake. He can shoot his snakes from the top through his catapult snake launcher, and he's got a bouncy bottom. So he uses his snake coils to be a bouncer. So he's a bouncer type of Swap Force character, giving you access to whole new areas of bouncing gameplay. Next fella is a core Skylander, is a really lovable fella. His name is Pop Thorn, and he has really cool air-based attacks. He kind of sucks up the air and becomes this giant bouncing ball, and he can blow it out and really blow around sort of all his enemies, so really cool attacks from him as well. The new Swap Force character here, his name is Spyrise. He's a tech-based Swap Force character. He's a climber type, so his spider legs allow him to climb up walls and scale walls, and the top part focuses on spy abilities, so sniper rifle, grappling hooks, that kind of thing. So really cool sets of powers on the top and the bottom for Spyrise. This colorful fella, he's called Fire Kraken. He's a really kind of really fun character. He's our sort of Chinese fireworks dragon Skylander, and he's a bouncer. So he uses up his coiled dragon tail to access all new bounce areas, bounce abilities. He's got firework powers at the top and dragon powers in the bottom. Next fella is a a new core water Skylander. His name is Riptide. Now, he gets to throw all kinds of fish, so he's holding a rather anxious swordfish in his hand. But as you upgrade him, all kinds of new big water creatures become available for you to deploy. And finally, we've got Series 3 Terrafin, and he's got these giant wolverine-like claws that superpower his abilities to maul your foes. It's a really cool new version of Terrafin for Skylander Swap Force.
All right, guys, so there it is. Lots of details and images and videos this week, last week for Skylander Swap Force. I already have some early favorites like Freeze Blade, definitely. Really looking forward to playing with Washbuckler, Blast Zone. Guys, Skylander Swap Force is going to be fun. We've only got a few more months to go later this year in October, so get your pre-orders in. You know, let me know in the comments below what some of the figures are that, you know, that you really want to get your hands on day one, you know, when the game comes out. And also, shout out to all the other Portal Masters I met at E3. Thanks a bunch for being in some of my vlogs. And if you haven't seen some of those videos yet, you guys need to watch them. We'll see you guys next time.